How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and welcome to the Diamond Egg Hatching. Alright, this is, absolutely insane. So, we got my good friend, Peyton Brock 0429 here, which is my brother, by the way. And we got a diamond egg ready to be hatched. Yeah, this is absolutely insane, guys. Holy crap, okay. Just can't wait to see what we hatch here. This is gonna be absolutely awesome. Alright, and the diamond egg is... Wow, a diamond griffin. Okay, not bad. Okay, I would have expected a little bit better, but... Yeah, it's better than nothing. Alright. Not gonna lie, that's amazing, Diamond Griffin. Oh boy. Alright, let's get to the hospital. At least I remember how to play this game again. That's crazy. Wow, got one of the three diamond pets. Oh man, I hope I will be able to get all these other ones as well. The diamond unicorn and the diamond dragon. Holy crap, dude. That'd be so freaking awesome. Holy crap, I would love for that to happen, man. Alright, diamond griffin. Wow, really happy with this newborn diamond griffin. Oh boy. There is a lot going on here. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that, Emmy. Sorry. Didn't mean to run into you and your ride Hydra. Okay, that's kind of strange. Oh boy, now to just get to where my house is. It's not really that far from here. Yeah, you should definitely recognize this. The Elephant Ninja Dojo. Of course, in gold and all that. Yeah, I'm sure you recognize this. Yep, the house that I would use for my videos. This is the place. And yeah, there were a couple of renovations. And these are my currently most viewed videos. But I do finish the remakes for seasons 1 through 4. I might have to change them eventually. But yeah, so far this is looking really good. Let's go ahead and take care of these guys. Oh boy, that was such an amazing hatch. Got a diamond griffin. Man, and I'm actually a pretty big fan of Greek mythology, believe it or not. Ooh, that's a lot of tasks that the diamond griffin needs to do. Okay, I don't want this to be a very long video, but I still want this to be about the diamond griffin. Okay, why am I jumping infinitely? What's going on here? Okay, that was weird. I was jumping infinitely and I wasn't even pressing the jump button. What is going on? Why doesn't Roblox just fix these glitches? Honestly, why doesn't Roblox just fix these glitches, bro? Okay, let's just go ahead and get to the hospital first. That's what I usually do to clear all this off and everything. I mean, I could use a cure-all potion, but... Yeah, I don't have much time for that. Plus, they're very limited items to use. They are so rare. Oh, okay, somebody already healed me. Alright. Thank you. Thanks, whoever that was. Alright, let's get to the school now. Let's get ready to educate ourselves. Yeah, come on, Diamond Griffin. What's going on with you, dude? Okay, I probably should not be making this a very long video, but, yeah, no need to worry, guys. Eventually, we will work on this Diamond Griffin for the next couple episodes. I guess it's gonna be really hard to basically get a diamond pet all the way to adulthood. Yeah, very, very hard. Oh boy, yeah, kind of think of it, there's a lot of tasks I'm gonna have to do. And yeah, some of these are pretty annoying. Play as a baby for 25 minutes, age up a pet while playing as a baby, and hatching 3 eggs. I mean, the hatching 3 eggs part is not that bad. Because I could hatch a cracked egg from the daily objectives. But yeah, I think things will go pretty well. Wow, okay, this is a weird glitch. I'm not even pressing any buttons again. And somehow I'm jumping. What is this glitch? What is going on here? Oh boy. Oh boy, things are not really going that well, are they? Well, in terms of the Diamond Griffin, if my character would stop jumping. So in terms of the Diamond Griffin, I'm actually really happy to have gotten a diamond pet. These are really hard to get because you have to play the whole thing for years and all that. Oh wow. And of course we do have Young Gru from the upcoming movie Minions The Rise of Gru, basically. Holy crap. Basically, another way to say Minions 2 in theaters. Because wow, the first one did well, and now they're gonna make a second one. Yeah, this is a lot to go through. Oh boy. There is a lot of amazing houses here. This is pretty incredible. Yep, a green one. That one. Whoa, okay, there's my buddy Pikachu. He's about to be joining us, isn't he? Oh boy. Oh yeah, my buddy Pikachu. There he is.
Hi.
Oh yeah, Pikachu. He's in cosplay as Malin Lee to basically celebrate the new movie.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing, yeah. Oh, Turning Red was such an amazing movie. I just could not agree more. Being in a cosplay as Malin Lee was pretty cool, honestly.
I'm glad you think so, Pikachu. I'm glad you think so. Oh boy, this is wow, this is a lot we're gonna do. Actually, yeah, there's actually more a lot you're going to do.
Why is that?
Oh, because, Peyton needs more money and, you know, more royal eggs and all that.
Oh, yeah. Because he was planning on going to hatch 100 of those, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was, Pikachu, he was. He still is. He still is. Oh, boy. Oh, right, wow. Okay, we're not finished with the video yet. Oh boy.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, so we got PeytonBrock0429 as well on the chat. Why not? Oh boy, we're making videos. I just don't like this interference sometimes. Okay, so Snowcats.
And the thing was, I was
just
like, when is he gonna be done with the video?
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that is a lot of anxiety, I know. Oh
also, boy. It's like really hard to keep quiet, especially when my dogs are being like really, really loud. Like, my dog Chipper was growling, and he always growls right before we started barking, and I got so nervous.
Oh wow, that's crazy, getting nervous.
Yeah, because my dog, like, I know you were making a video, and the only way I could, like, turn off my, microphone
is by, playing Roblox, and my dog looks, like, growling, and
right before
bark,
that's when he does growl.
Oh, okay, wow, that's pretty interesting.
Interesting.
Oh man, a barking dog within the video. That probably would have hurt some of my viewers' ears. Wow, especially if they had on headphones. Oh boy, that would have been bad. Oh yeah, hopefully that does work out. Oh boy.
But yeah, sit in
Harley
Quinn 29.
The channel is just
gone. The channel got deleted, so I'm gonna have to remake my channel.
Wow, yeah.
But I'm like 12 years old, so it makes no sense. It's not like I'm 2.
Yeah, I don't get it sometimes either. It's kind of weird.
I need sleep.
Oh, I thought you all needed showers. Okay, never mind. I guess I'm reading it wrong. Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Let's get you to beds instead of in water. Okay, there we go. Placing all of you down.
Oh, nice diamond griffin, by the way.
Ah, thank you, Pikachu. Thank you. Wow, so it's like a mix of an eagle with a lion, I guess. Yeah, it looks kind of weird. But... oh boy. Yeah, that's crazy. Wow, a diamond griffin. Wow, or a gold griffin. Oh man, yeah. I guess some people do have their own opinions and all that. Some people like griffins, some people hate them.
Yeah, you don't all have to like the same things, as SpongeBob said to Squidward.
Wait, what?
I am one of the ones who hate them.
Oh, yeah, that is true, that is true. Yeah, basically an eagle lion. Yeah, that's what the griffin's supposed to be. Oh my goodness. As Patrick would have said, what's the difference?
We all need playground.
Oh, it really does have the body of a lion. I knew I was right. Yep, it's got the head and wings of an eagle and the body of a lion.
Yeah, I'm not
in
an eagle.
Yeah, then we also...
Because I mean, the griffin is literally just a copy and paste of the eagle, just stronger.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty insane, though. Wow. Man, that is absolutely insane, though. And it's definitely not the only half-lion thing. In Egypt, there's also a giant statue that is, like, basically got the head of a human and the body of a lion as well. Oh boy. Yeah, I remember that thing.
Oh boy. Well, will we eventually end this video at some point?
Yeah, I guess so. I guess so, Pikachu.
Oh boy, we have planned for quite a while.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we're almost halfway done to, basically getting a Diamond Griffin to a Junior, but, yeah, really hope you guys did enjoy this, relatively short Adopt Me video and all that. I mean, yeah, I tried to make it short, but, yeah. Yeah, shorter than most other ones, like, without editing and all that. Oh boy. Man, this is crazy. Anyways, yeah, I hope you guys, did enjoy the Diamond Griffin that I was able to get from the Diamond Egg. Oh boy. It was, a pretty incredible hatch in my opinion, but, yeah, let's hope, you guys can also help me get $75,000 so that I can also open the 100 woodland eggs for the next video and adopt me. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this video. Elephant, slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.